And why are we just now finding out that Mandela Barnes, the lieutenant governor, is for defund the police? And now it seems like he's changing his tune now that it's a dead heat.
Yeah, he's really changing his tune. He used to say that letting prisoners out was sexy. And now he's trying to come across as a regular guy who's for the police. And that's just not true. And crime is a huge issue here.